this video you will learn how to change your iPhone display screen color. So if you have messed up your iPhone display screen color and you see that the app icons don't look like a normal one or look very vibrant like this one, then you can simply reset your iPhone display screen color and get back to the normal one. How do you do that? Let's learn exactly that. In order to change your display screen color on your iPhone and get back to the normal one, first of all, you have to go to settings, and once you are in settings, scroll down and then select the option that says accessibility. Once you see that, tap on that, and then you need to select this option that says display and text size. So tap on that, and here you have to see whether you have made any changes in the settings that might be causing the issue with your iPhone display screen color. So just scroll and see whether you have made any changes to the settings or not. You can see first of all we have made changes to this one. Classic invert is toggled on. So first we will turn it off and you will see that it will go back to the normal one. Similarly, you can check for other settings as well and verify that whether you have made any changes to those settings as well or not. And apart from that, you can also check for color filters and see whether this is turned on or not. If this is turned on, this might also be causing the issue and your display might not be looking like a normal one. So you can simply turn it off, and after that your iPhone screen display will be reset and back to the normal one. You can see now all the apps and icons are looking like a normal one, and this has fixed the iPhone display screen issue on this iPhone. So this is how you change your iPhone screen display color and reset your iPhone display screen back to normal one. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.